What's up, guys? It's King Daddy D-Mac, and welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved here on the modded, yes, modded, Popin Evolved server, the most elite, the most epic server in the world. Oh, baby. How are you guys doing? I always just love saying that. I know it's probably not, but you know, I feel better. I feel more pumped when I say that, when I say it's the most elite, the best. Thumbs up for the best if you think so too. Oh man, certainly the most fun. Oh, so guys, what's going on? Last episode, we set up shop. We moved out of spawn. What am I doing here? Why am I still here, D-Mac? Can't you move on with life? Can't you just move on? No, I cannot move on. Turtle, you're gonna get it. Get him. Oh man. Are you guys on peaceful? I hope not. Oh man, I need help. Lady G, get him. Aggressive. That's right. Suck it. Uh-oh. Oh man, so much fun. Anyway, guys, yeah, I'm just coming back to pick up the last little stragglers of stuff over at the base. Yeah, we got a few flyers left here, a few dinos, Kermit or Frog, just because I think there's more bugs here. But pretty nice. And today, I'd like to sort of figure out what we're going to use for building. What are we going to decorate our cave with? What mods are we going to go with? These are all important questions that we got to figure out. Come on, Stargate! I love this thing so much. D-Mac base. And it will send us right across the map. Oh, it's so good. Epicness. Wow. It's so cool. But yes, all the dinos are doing very well indeed. We need to get some lighting for in here. That's a definite must. Oh, I've been doing some crazy leveling. Will you sit down. Some crazy leveling on Trusty. I want to get up to 20,000 melee today. I think that'll be pretty cool. Let's see, I also caught Musty. Musty is an insane RG. Insane RG. A perfect tame, in fact. A perfect 840, which I'll show the footage of in just a minute. How you doing, guys? What's up? Everybody happy? Everybody fed? All right, super sweet. I know, it's about to get dark out, and we don't have any lights here, so there ain't much that I can do. Well, let's just drop off this stuff. Let's see, where do I even want to put this? I made some new fabricators, and I've made all sorts of new machinery and crafting tables. I made pretty much everything that I could directly in my inventory. So we're going to place all these down, see what else, other things they unlock. I want to try and unlock all the tables. This is the only one that I can't do on my own. I'm short electronics, so we need to get some pearls. Oh man, it's so dark. It's so dark in here. So we need to get some pearls. I got to figure out how to do that because we don't have any water dinos. We have the beavers. Maybe we're speedy beeves. You're speedy beeves, right? Right? Oh yeah, you're speedy beeves. Maybe if we have some close by, I've been wanting to check out what's the situation of the underwater. Wham! Oh man, I cannot see a dang thing. And we don't have scuba goggles. No! Oh man, the morning has arrived. Yes! Oh baby, so I was trying to remember. How did we get pearls last time? Because I didn't have anything to swim last time, then I remembered. We have the underwater Rexes. That's right, I went underneath the water with the Rexes and just got all the silica pearls from trilobites. So I believe the Rex has one of our higher attacks. Yeah, look at that. Oh, all the silica pearls. Beautiful. And because we have such high oxygen, we can just stay out here for a really long time. Oh man, he swims so fast too. It's kind of cool. What's going on? What's up? Oh baby, I'm kind of happy that I pumped my personal oxygen up to 400. So we can stand her here for a long time. We can try and find some anglers too. Look at us. We're a swimming T-Rex. We're just so boss. We can do anything. Nobody can get us. It's just like we're walking along the bottom. Ooh, what's going on? It's really shiny here. I really want to get that scuba mask. I just hope I don't run across like a mosa or something. That could be trouble. Man, his oxygen is just staying up there for evs. This is so cool. Ooh, penguin. Ooh, we're getting into the iceberg area. This might be kind of cool. Let's check this out in a second. All right, iceberg sitch. Oh my God, look at all that metal. That is so perfect. And that's not very far from our base at all. Looks like we need to fly to get there. Let's see, can we get up? Ooh, look at this. And look at, is that, no, that's penguins. Man, and we can get all the polymer we want now. Super easy. Oh, this is great. And these are all the like really awesome metal nodes. This is not bad. Look at all this metal. And this is super safe here. So you could almost just leave an Anklo and not have to worry about it. Oh, I dig this. I think this was an awesome area, guys. Oh, man. Let's see how much polymer we get. Oh, that's so good. Yes, this is awesome. And then we can convert that polymer into normal polymer with one of the special super machines. Come on, trilobites. So anyway, I'm going to do a little bit more hunting down here. Get her pearls. Let's meet back up top. Also, let's show that story of our super cool new RG. Oh man, I was so close to killing this guy, but check this out. Hey, 840! Finally! Oh man, let's down this guy. You know we gotta. Yeah. All right, guys. See you right back with our perfect 840 RG. Yes. All right, guys. Here we go. 8 kibble. Bam. Taming up 100% plus 419. Holy. Yes. Oh, man. So many people in the comments said, you should have named it Musty. Which I think is kind of the silliest name, but whatever. Our perfect one is called Musty with Trusty and Dusty. Isn't Musty like something that smells bad? Oh, man. This is just ridiculous. It's ridiculous. I can't find any trilobites. What do you think about that? There's just not that many. The ocean, it seems like something's obstructing the ocean spawns. So, I don't know. Maybe we just haven't been in the area long enough and there's too much stuff stuck somewhere else. Isn't that awesome? Just fiber or an organic polymer. Makes it into permanent real polymer. Alright, so, you know what? Let's go back through the Stargate. Let's go to spawn. And let's see if we can find something there. All right, sweet. Let's go, killer. Off to spawn town. Oh, look at that. That's something I've been wanting to do. One of the last armored dinos is the Spino. Look at that. You are epic looking, bro. Oh, I heard about this one. It's like super high stats, too. I think this is TDC's. What do the stats in this look like? Oh, that's amazing. So cool. Looks like he's been leveling melee mostly. Anyway, let's go. Let's try our luck here. Let's see, can we get any more trilobites? I also want to try and get some more angler gel. Because angler gel, it's in a bunch of recipes. And I didn't see a single angler fish. Oh man, we could do it. I know we could do it. And we gotta level up. Yes, 780 from one bite. So insane. We're almost at that 10,000 again. Oh man, check it out. Rex versus Plessy. Oh, didn't even stand a chance, bro. Not even a chance. I don't know what you were thinking. Ooh, you got a friend? You got a friend? Suck it. Yes. And check this out. 10,000. We got it, guys. We got it. Should we go higher? I don't know. I think we should go up a little bit in health. I'm not going to go anymore. Otherwise, we're going to be red. And melee. Awesome. And look it. I got a ton of the new black pearls. Still lacking on the silica pearls. I think we need to get an underwater dino ASAP. Because this trilobite hunting, not going too hot. Not in the least. I mean, we're getting decent drops. Speak of the devil. We're getting them. There they are. Oh, baby. Gimme. All right, guys. I think I made out well enough. At least for now, 350. Silica pearls, though. Man, are they hard to get right now. Let's see. You'll have to let me know in the comments if there's any other better ways that I should be doing it other than just swimming and getting pearls. Anyway, let's go to our base. And let's try out all these new crafting things to see what type of foundations and walls and everything. I want to make some super cool metal ones. And as of right now, this moment, I'm still thinking about just vanilla. Or maybe the no-clip vanilla foundations. So, we'll have to see. Anyway, let's hop off. Man, this angler gel so much. We're never going to have to go hunting for that again. And all the black pearls so we can make that XP stew. I can't wait to see what the future tech is going to be like, too. Anyway, composites. Alright, we can make 100. That hopefully should be enough. Alright guys, let's do this! I've got enough electronics! I hope I care about this thing. Oh, what's it called? Printer. Molecular printer. Sweet! Alright, so that is the last of all the crafting tables. Or crafting things that you don't need something else to craft it. So pretty cool. So why don't we grab all this stuff out? Bam, bam. Man, it's so crazy. Jurassic Smithy crafting station. Those are mainly for looks. That guy. Game of Thrones. Weapon thing. Saddle stand we can hold off on. Cooking pot. Pestle and mortar. Oh, we should set down a bed. For sure. Crop plots we'll do afterwards. This. Alright. I think we're good. So let's check this out. Also, before I forget, and before I use it up, we have got to get scuba mask so we can see better underwater. That is for sure, and let's also heal up our current scuba. Repair. Awesome, and that does not take any pearls to repair, so that's good. Alright, so, we need stuff to put this on. Alright, first smithy. Alright, we got our foundations. Let's get these set in so that we can start building off of them. Makes me a little bit more comfortable. Alright, doing good. Doing good, my friend. Alright, so all that stuff's gonna have to get ripped out because they do not match. Alright guys, I got my foundations in. I think it's about time. Let's set this bad boy in. Holy, what a huge, huge crafting table. Let's try something maybe like that. Awesome, we got it. So hold for more options. Okay, we cannot pick it back up, which kind of sucks. Now, what's the deal with this guy? Alright, plasma cell. So it doesn't look like it requires any power. Targeting system, I think that's for most of the mechs. Let's just pop this open, yeah. Wow, look at that stuff. So from here, we can make all sorts of other stuff too. That looks like mostly battle stuff. I believe, okay, cooling unit, cool. Check that out. For like super growth with plants, that could be useful, definitely. Blast furnace, okay, I think this is probably the next thing we want to make. This is 100 or 80 metal, 47 pay. Okay, it's not that expensive. High-tech forge that refines resources at a rapid rate. Alright, cool. Wow, there's a lots of different stuff in here, and there's also super cool-looking possibly foundations, which is the next thing I wanted to check out for the base, just to see. So, it's getting dark. Yes, we will return. I'll make up the blast furnace. Alright, guys, let's check this out. We should have enough to do it. Crafting. Blast furnace. Oh. Okay. What's that powering off of? Hopefully it's the power we already have. That would be kind of amazing. Also notice this has a maximum weight, it looks like. Kind of interesting. Alright, I'm glad I left plenty of room there. Awesome. Alright, so we got our blast furnace. And what does this say? Requires gasoline to operate, put unrefined resources in to refine. Steel plates, metal. Alright. Oh, powered coal. How do we get powered coal? Okay, that's just wood. Not bad. Alright, let's go grab some gasoline. Should have plenty. Let's grab some wood. Okay. So let's try this bad boy out. Oh, sweet. Alright, so that makes the powered coal. Then we just need metal ores. Awesome. Well, let's go get some metal ores. And I've been wanting to level up our guys too. Let's go get our one other bird from spawn. Able to fly. Alright. Yeah, this is a mech. Dis-ding-a-butt jigger. Whoa. Very cool. Oh man, we're gonna be able to get into mechs. Now everything that I've seen with these shows, they're pretty derpy, but I mean hey, it's cool. It's very cool. I definitely would like to have one. So, possibly something we get into the future. In any case, let's go get our birdie bird. Alright guys, coming back from the metal run. It's actually not that bad. Right now, I haven't really pumped the weights on these guys too much, but I got probably between 1 to 2,000 raw metal on each guy. Now, I gotta see if this is worthwhile or whether we should build a forge over there. So I heard that this new blast furnace though doubles the ores. So we'll see if that's a thing, if it just doubles it or if it just gives you 1-to-1 or maybe it's another machine completely. So we'll find out. In any case, yes, we're almost there. We're halfway there. It's so heavy. Man, we need a quetz. Real bad. All right, we're back with all the metal. Let's try this out. I'm excited. Excited. Bam. Let's see what happens. Bam. Nice. And how many are we going to get? 6? No way. And how many does it use per thing? 3. So yes, it looks like it doubles it. Man, that's amazing! We're right about this, right? 6. So it should say 33. No, it uses 3. Okay, so used 3, got 6. But you also need the coke, but who cares? That's just wood. and you can put it back in. Oh, man. So this is how we need to do it from now on. I mean, come on now. Double the oars? It's ridiculous. Trusty, musty, dusty, and rusty. I love it. I think the next one's gonna have to be crusty. By the way, these are the stats of Musty that we caught this episode. Let's go ahead and put that melee up. A really high melee to boot. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Yeah, I was waiting to do that on cam with you guys. But I want to get its attack up, and then we'll bump its speed. And then finally, we will get into... Nice, look at all that metal. Lastly, we'll get into weight. If I make him into a weight bird. I'm trying to make all my RGs, though, pretty much the same, just so that they're replacements in case they die. I don't ever want to go through that ever again. Alright, awesome. So we got our best way to get metal. We are going to be rolling in metal now. Absolutely amazing. We just got to figure out the floor, because I want to ask your guys' opinion about it. Okay, we're all set there. We're all set there. There's just one more bird, right? Trusty, musty. There we go. Rusty. All right, Rusty, come here. Let's go get this dropped off. All right, sweet. So we got all the metals now. And it's close enough. All right, you get out of my way. You're driving me bat crap crazy now. Let's take a look in this. What do we need to get if we want to get... What would it be called? Foundations. RFC Foundations. Okay, that looks pretty big. That looks monstrously big. Reinforced glass. So it's all in here. So foundations. Yeah, it's just the one foundation. Ceilings. Yeah, I think these are going to be ginormous. But that's cool because you can set them in quicker. Stairs, cool. Ladder. I clicked on ladders. Why is it putting me in there? Pillars. Wow, lots of different cool choices. Doors. Oh, amazing. Railings. Super cool. Alright, let's check this out. Let's craft up one of the foundations. We just needed some stone. Which I believe we have right here. Let's see what this looks like. Man. It's pretty inexpensive. I mean, we'll see. We'll see what it looks like. Oh, that's tiny. That's really not that big. I was expecting something that was, like, gonna be huge. Alright, well, it's cool looking. It's definitely a different look. If we could pick it back up, that would be even cooler. I don't know, should we go with that? It's not bad looking. Let me set it side by side. But it looks like that's the only foundation. Let's actually make a couple of them. So we can see what they look like side by side to each other. So it looks like there's multiple snap points, which is kind of interesting. So that's how it meshes in with the metal. There's a little bit of a lip, ever so slightly. Oh man, I don't think that was straight. What? What? Oh, it's not snapping correctly. That's weird. Alright, that would be... No, it looks like it has to overlap. That's super weird. But it snaps together. And it does snap to it. I don't know, let's put another one. And then they're also, it looks like they don't have no clipping. That is super weird. I'm right, right? It's definitely, yeah, it definitely juts out a little bit. That's bizarre. All right, well, tell me what you think, nonetheless. Either one we should be able to make. Let's see, and I think that was all the foundations for there. All right, so the next type of foundation building material that we're gonna use is in the super fab. And this one is the RWT foundation. So let's go ahead, craft a couple of these up and see what they look like. It looks very similar to the other ones. I'm not sure if I like it. I guess if you're going for like the wood look. See, it's weird. Look at how that snaps to those. Oh, these guys. So they're slightly bigger, but they like snaps to the middle. That's kind of interesting. Those are cool. If you're going for like a wooden floor look that matches with the metal. All right, let's get the other one so we can check it out. Nope, wrong one. Yeah, that's cool. I didn't think I was gonna like this one, but now I kinda do. It would definitely be good though for like changing stuff up. So that's cool. I think that's very cool. All right, awesome. So far, I really though, I like this NC stuff. I think that it's really good. Really, really good. All right, so a lot of other stuff that we haven't done yet. We have a lot of other crafting tables that we're gonna have to check out, which are all these guys. All right, cool. So here we can, is this? Yeah, Jon Snow, this is Game of Thrones stuff, so that's pretty cool. Oh man, all right, we'll check that out another time. All right, building container. What does it say? Is that what it said? All right, this makes, it looks kind of like more like futuristic looking stuff. Hanging lamps, glowing stuff. Oh, cool. So there's a lot of neat stuff in here. Like all different types of statues. Ooh, TV stand? No way. You can get TVs. I'm assuming that's just like, wow, looks like, you know, like a painting. Probably doesn't change. Small fireplace. Okay, so there's a lot of other just more modern type stuff. Fish tank, cool. Floor paper? Weird. Alright, does it have any foundations? No. Okay, so nothing there for our immediate floor. Okay, we have another crafting station. Oh, this is cool looking. Whoa! Alright, this looks like mostly different types of lockers, extra storage. Whoa, look at that! Like more modern looking weapon lockers. Alright, that's cool. We have the Jurassic Smithy. Alright, cool. Oh, wow. So here, this is more for like fencing in and like Jurassic Park theme stuff. All right, cool. Next, these workstations are for like the castles, which may have more of what we want. We'll find out. All right, what do these bad boys look like? Wow, okay, here's a lot of options. Foundations. Now this is a stone look, so it's a bit different, but I think this is the one that's really large. So stone, thatch, fiber. We'll check that out in a second. Let's just see if they have metal ones here. And castle foundation, yeah. So it's a little bit different. It's probably not the look we're going for, because I want more like metal and techie, since this is like our tech cave. But we gotta craft one up. We gotta see what's up with it. Gotta. All right, I think we just have one more station that I'm able to craft without using a fabricator or other smithy. And this has a lot of cool stuff. But new foundations. Oh, but here's where we make all the different, like, ceiling gates. Oh, I wish they had this in vanilla so much. Tons of different stairs, railings, trims, slanted stairs. Awesome. All right, so a lot of the stuff's going to be really helpful, but I still have not seen the foundations we want. So I don't know, guys. You tell me. Of these, what do you like? I'm really thinking that I want to just go with the vanilla metal. Let me know what other metal foundations, or if there's any other things that are like super amazing cool that we really should be looking into. Let me know about it. Let me know. You know, because I don't know all the different building styles. Maybe we should take a look at some other people's bases to see what's going on. What are other people using that we may not have seen? Or maybe I just gotta make a better fabricator or something. Anyway, before we absolutely leave, I want to level our guy up. Let's do it. I bet you this Bronto can do it. I bet you, maybe. Look at that, one shot of Bronto. Trusty pretty much one shots everything, almost everything. It's so good. Man. Oh, I bet this would be two shot. Nope, one shot. Because he's amazing like that. Man, I want to take on this Giga with the RG. I want to get revenge. Oh, this Bronto. 504. And there we go. We got it. Level up, baby. 20,000 melee. Insane. Absolutely insane. All right, guys. Thank you. Oh, so much for watching. I do appreciate it. Make sure to hit that thumbs up. You know, it helps show your support. And hope you enjoyed your weekend, guys. I really do. Make sure to say hi in the comments. And until next time, let me know which foundation you like best. And peace out.